He's a G.
This is so nice that people came to do this.
Yeah,
great.
Great. And the great thing is, their improv, I'm now going to use, because we're going online, I'm going to use as a bonus material and stuff. So their stuff is going to find a home, you know what I mean? It's not just going to be making fun of it.
What are they talking about right there?
I don't remember some funny conversation.
She went to some dungeon, or some sex dungeon or something. And the guy had a terrarium. And we were looking up terrarium. Let's see if it was a word. But
it gets gross here.
It gets gross. That's, yeah.
This is the first time that you're actually scarfing down.
Oh, yeah. Actually, Noah had to eat, like, 2 burgers during this.
These chicks are hilarious.
And I'm just like, I wish my life was hilarious.
This scene, I think, we were the most on the same page on, the three of us. I remember talking about it, and it's just like, you know right away that moment in a relationship where you're just like, too comfortable.
Turns the corner.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Where you turn that corner.
3 years.
We shot it in like a taker, I think, a take and a half.
3 years is when that happens. When people start to break up and be really shitty to each other.
Yeah. It's sad, isn't it? Technically, you know? This is a little away from me, like
that. Doesn't happen that way. Yeah.
Was a little